Hey guys, it's me, Shannon from Shannon Shack. And as you see, I have these cute little mushrooms. I have learned how to crochet these cute little mushrooms. Now there's a story behind me mushrooms, and you've probably seen it in my avatar or logo or whatever you want to call it on YouTube. The reason for these mushrooms is because my mom passed away 6 years ago. And ever since she passed away, I have been obsessed with mushrooms. It reminds me of my mom because I used to watch the Smurfs with her. So when I miss her, I get obsessed with mushrooms. So anyway, I would like to offer you guys one free mushroom. You have to pay shipping. But I'd like to give you guys a mushroom away. So I have many different colors. You'll be able to choose what cap color. So as you see, there's peach, pink, yellow, pink. I guess that is silver or slate. And my favorite, blue. You will be able to choose what cap. And if you want dots or no dots. Okay. And all you have to do in the comments, when you comment about the video, put the word when, I will do a pick a winner in 2 weeks. I'll let it run for 2 weeks, and the winner will pay shipping. That's because shipping has become so expensive for me, but I would love to give one of these away to anybody who would want one. So anyway, I want to say thank you for watching and thank you for supporting me. I haven't done very much painting and stuff in a while because, well, I've been dealing with chickens. Yeah, I got 3 chickens for my daughter for her birthday, and I've just been busy dealing with chickens and all the things. But I will get back into painting soon. Crocheting is just a little bit easier on my downtime. I don't do any cleanup when I'm doing it. So anyway, back to the main plot, was just basically, please comment down below with the word win, and I will contact the winner, and we will talk about what color cap you would like. Alrighty guys, have a blessed day, and thanks for watching. Bye-bye.